I hope so, I say so, with no other company but her old tomcat. Oh, this lovely lady by the fireside glum, who do you think came down the chimney?
I'm your fairy godmother.
Have no fear, to grant you three wishes, they sent me here. I hope so, I say so, oh, to grant you three wishes, sure they sent me here. Oh, a face, a dress, a figure divine, this night alone, sure, I wish was mine. The fairy said, I'll have a go, and she made her look like Bridget Bardot. I hope so, I say so, oh, she made her look like Bridget Bardot. Poor old woman, yaddly, 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 yap, yap, yap. This lovely lady looked at her purse. I could always use some cash, of course. The fairy waved her wand around. There on the table lay £1,000. I hope so, I say so, oh, the table lay £1,000. Poor old woman, yaddly, 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 yaddly. This lovely lady by the fireside sat. She started making eyes at her little tomcat. Now she's my only love, so here's my plan. Tonight make my cat into a handsome man. I hope so, I say so, oh, tonight make my cat into a handsome man.
I'd give a lot of dough if only I could know the answer to my question. Is it yes or is it no? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? And if your mother says no, do you swallow it in spite? And he gets it on your tonsils. Here comes the blushing bride, with the bridegroom by her side.
I say so.
Up to the altar, just as steady as Gibraltar, he went and bought a ring. Well, it's such a lovely thing, but as he slips it on her finger, the choir begins to sing. Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? And if your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? And if you catch it on your tonsils, then you heave it left and right. Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Now this nation roses one to send their honest son. Whoop to the White House, the nation's only White House, to voice their discontent. On to the president, this timely burning question which has rocked this continent. Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? And if your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? And do you catch it on your tonsils, then you heave it left and right? Does chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? On the bedpost
overnight. While you, Lucifer, the light your fag, smile, boys, that's the style. What's the use in worrying? It was never worthwhile. So pack up your troubles in your old kit bag and smile, smile, smile. It's a long way to Tipperary, it's a long way to go. It's a long way to Tipperary, and the sweetest girl I know.
God bless her!
Goodbye to Piccadilly,
farewell Oyster Square. It's a long, long way to Tipperary, but my heart's right there. Roll out the barrel, we'll have a barrel of fun. Roll out the barrel, we got the blues on the run. Sing, boom, cherera, raise up a glass of good cheer. Now's the time to roll the barrel, 'cause the gang's all here.
It's a long way to Tipperary, it's a long way to go. It's a long way to Tipperary, and the sweetest girl I know. Goodbye, Piccadilly, farewell, Leicester Square. So it's a long, long way to Tipperary, but my heart's right there.